Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to format and view your JSON by using only Postman. So let's get started. So here I'm having a unformatted JSON structure over here. Here you can see the gap and the alignment is not at all fine. So we are going to format this JSON. Just copy it and open Postman. You need to go to the home of Postman and we'll be having this plus icon over here. Click it and you need to go to body and choose raw, and here you need to select JSON, because if you go to text you won't be getting that beautify option over here. So you need to select JSON from this drop down and just paste the JSON over here. So here you can see the gap and stuff, and after that just click on beautify. So now everything is clean and aligned, so it looks perfect. So the easiest way to format and view a JSON. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of CRUD operations and OpenAI as well as Gemini AI API, Node.js, Spring Boot, MongoDB, MySQL, PostgreSQL CRUD operations also, as well as AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.